In this question, we have to find the value of tan 65 degree upon cot 25 degree. Okay, so this is equal to tan 65 degree upon cot 25 degree, which is equal to tan 65 degree upon cot. We can write it as cot 25 is, this is tan 90 minus 65. 90 minus 25. Okay. So this is equal to tan 65 upon tan 65. Okay. So this is equal to tan 65 by tan 65 is equal to 1. So value of tan 65 upon cot 25 degree is equal to 1. Okay. So this is the answer for this question.